Man is fighting for his life after being shot in Philadelphia's Bridesburg section. It happened just after 11:30 last night outside of Ozzy's Bar at the corner of LaFave and Edgemont Streets. Police found the man shot once in the back and several shell casings on the ground. He was rushed to the hospital where he's in critical condition. So far, no arrest.